Let's start with chord reharmonization. What does it mean? Like adding notes and adding different colors to your chord. Like we have this C major, right? 1, 3, 5. Let's remove the 5 and add a 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the second degree of chord will be a minor 7. And again a minor 7. Then we can add a 9th also. And it will change the color. So let's take this song. What we can do is. Mm-hmm.